अस्सलाम वालेकुम। इकोनॉमिक्स एमसीक्यूज की नई वीडियो में आप सबको वेलकम करती हूं अपने चैनल से। फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स का जो हमारा नेक्स्ट टॉपिक है वो है डिमांड एंड सप्लाई। इससे पहले कि हम अपनी वीडियो को स्टार्ट करें, मेरी आप सब दोस्तों से रिक्वेस्ट है कि इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, इस वीडियो को लाइक करें और शेयर करें अपने तमाम दोस्तों के साथ, और बेल आइकन को दबाना मत भूलिएगा ताकि हमारी आने वाली हर वीडियो से आप भरपूर फायदा हासिल कर सकें। स्टार्ट करते हैं। Normally, the demand curve will have the shape. The right answer is downward sloping. Normally, the demand curve will have the shape downward sloping. Law of demand show relationship between. Right answer is price and quantity of commodity. Law of demand show relationship between price and quantity of commodity. This is an assumption of demand. Right answer is income of consumer should not change. This is an assumption of demand. Income of consumer should not change. If quantity demanded is completely unresponsive to change in price, demand is, right answer is perfectly inelastic. If quantity demanded is completely unresponsive to change in price, demand is perfectly inelastic. Other things equal, if a good has more substitutes, its price elasticity of demand is larger. Other things equal, if a good has more substitutes, its price elasticity of demand is larger. Price of a product falls by 10% and its demand raises by 30%. The elasticity of demand is 3. If the price of a product falls by 10% and its demand rises by 30%, the elasticity of demand is 3. If elasticity of demand is very low, it shows that the commodity is a necessity. If elasticity of demand is very low, it shows that the commodity is a necessity. The following are causes of shift in demand except the one. And the right answer is change in price. The following are causes of shift in demand except the one. Change in price. When demand is perfectly inelastic, right answer is other things equal. When demand is perfectly inelastic, other things equal. If demand is unitary elastic, a 25% increase in price will result in a 25% decrease in quantity demanded. If demand is unitary elastic, a 25% increase in price will result in a 25% decrease in quantity demanded. Irrespective of price, Somya always spends rupees 100 a week on ice cream. We conclude that elasticity of demand is equal to 1. Irrespective of price, Somya always spends rupees 100 a week on ice cream. We conclude that elasticity of demand is equal to 1. When cross elasticity of demand for A and B is positive number, one can conclude that the goods are substitutes. When cross elasticity of demand for A and B is positive number, one can conclude that the goods are substitutes. If demand is inelastic, a change in the price will change total revenue in the same direction. If demand is inelastic, a change in the price will change total revenue in same direction. This is the assumption of law of demand. Right answer is prices of substitute should not change. This is the assumption of law of demand. Prices of substitutes should not change. Which of the following is a demand function? The right answer is Q plus 4P is equal to 20. Which of the following is a demand function? The right answer is Q plus 4P is equal to 20. Haris has a special taste for chicken rolls of college canteen. The owner of the canteen doubles the price of chicken rolls. Haris did not respond to the increase in prices and kept on demanding the same quantity of rolls. His demand for chicken roll is perfectly inelastic. Price and demand are positively correlated in case of given goods. Price and demand are positively correlated in case of given goods. The elasticity of demand for durable goods is greater than unity. The elasticity of demand for durable goods is greater than unity. The demand of a commodity having many substitutes is more elastic. The demand of a commodity having many substitutes is more elastic. When price elasticity of demand for normal good is calculated, the value is always negative. When price elasticity of demand for normal good is calculated, the value is always negative. Income elasticity of demand for normal good is always positive. Income elasticity of demand for a normal good is always positive. Demand is a function of price. Demand is a function of price. If price and total revenue moves in same direction, then demand is inelastic. If the price and the total revenue moves in same direction, the demand is inelastic. Price elasticity of demand measures the responsiveness of demand to price change. Price elasticity of demand measures the responsiveness of demand to price change. Which one is the assumption of law of demand? The right answer is income of the consumer should not change. Which one of the assumption of law of demand? The right answer is income of the consumer should not change. Which one can cause a change in demand? The right answer is A and C of the above, and the A is change in income and C is change in taste. Which one can cause a change in demand? The change in income and change in taste cause a change in demand. A seller can increase his sales revenue by charging a lower price. If the demand has elasticity of demand is greater than one, a seller can increase his sales revenue by charging a lower price if the demand has elasticity greater than one. A horizontal demand curve has a price elasticity of infinity. A horizontal demand curve has a price elasticity of infinity. Cross elasticity for Suzuki and Honda cars will be positive. Cross elasticity for Suzuki and Honda cars will be positive. If price elasticity of demand is very low, the commodity is necessity. If price elasticity of demand is very low, the commodity is necessity. Which one is not determinant of demand? The right answer is methods of production. Which one is not the determinant of demand? The right answer is methods of production, because the taste, income, and price are determinants of demand. To say that two goods are unrelated, their cross price elasticity of demand should be equal to zero. To say that two goods are unrelated, their cross price elasticity of demand should be equal to zero. Market demand curve is a summation of all individual demand curve as horizontal. Market demand curve is a summation of all individual demand curve as horizontal. Which one is increasing function of price? The right answer is supply. Which one is increasing function of price? The right answer is supply. It describes the law of supply. The right answer is all the three. The three are supply curve, supply schedule, or supply equation. These three are describes the law of supply. Supply curve will shift when technology changes. Supply curve will shift when technology changes. An increase in demand causes supply curve to no effect on supply. An increase in demand causes supply curve to no effect on supply. If price changes by 1% and supply changes by 2%, then supply is elastic. If price changes by 1% and supply changes by 2%, then supply is elastic. If elasticity of demand is greater than 1, supply curve will be touching the y-axis. If elasticity of demand is greater than 1, then supply curve will be touching y-axis. Supply curve is flatter in long run. Supply curve is flatter in long run. During a particular year, farmers experienced a day weather. If all other factors will remain constant, farmers' supply curve for wheat will shift to leftward. During a particular year, farmers experienced a day weather. If all other factors will remain constant, farmers' supply curve for wheat will shift to leftward. When supply of a commodity increases without change in price, it is called rise in supply. When supply of a commodity increases without change in price, it is called rise in supply. What best explains a shift of market supply curve to the right? The right answer is a new technique makes it cheaper to produce the good. What best explains a shift of market supply curve to the right? The right answer is a new technique makes it cheaper to produce the good. Supply of a commodity means willingness to sell a certain quantity. Supply of a commodity means willingness to sell a certain quantity. If elasticity of supply is 1, supply curve will be passing through origin. If elasticity of supply is 1, supply curve will be passing through origin. Which of the following shifts supply curve of cars to the right? The right answer is decrease in steel price. Which of the following shifts supply curve of cars to the right? Right answer is decrease in the steel prices. Long period supply curve is right answer is A and C of above, and the A and C are relatively flatter and more elastic. Long period supply curve is relatively flatter and more elastic. If a firm makes 200 units of a good available at a price of rupees 10 per unit, the elasticity is intermediate. If a firm makes 200 units of a good available at price of rupees 10 per unit, the elasticity is intermediate. Supply curves are most elastic in the long run. Supply curves are more elastic in the long run. Thank you for watching.